I'm sure your delegates will be comfortable in here. If there's anything we can do, well, then obviously,
please don't hesitate to
let me know personally. Now,
breakfast
will be served on the terrace after
fine.
Concluded your meeting. The skies are clear, I'm glad to say, so,
sit down!
And we have prepared a very fine meal for you tonight. The chef's special soup, and my half of it
must be very
delicious. Oh, easily!
Good rice!
Boulevard, then lamb, and fresh roast beef. Well, I'll leave you to it. Thank you, Miss Ellis.
Fine, thank you. Everybody sitting? Up front, sit down!
Not yet.
We gotta get out of here.
Come along, ladies. So you're ready, the scene of the meeting can start.
Thank you very much for letting me stay, Mr. Stringer.
Oh, that's royalty. Awesome.
I'll lock up.
Oh.
Good.
Right, okay.
Let me begin. Are they locked and bolted?
Locked and bolted, your grandness.
Good. Help.
No.
Inclan. Your disgrace. Miserable witches. Your good for nothing worms. Everywhere I look, I see the repulsive sight. Of hundreds, thousands of revolting little children. I ask you, why? One child a week is no good to me.
We will do better. We will do much better.
Huh. Better is no good either. I demand maximum results. So, here are my orders. My orders are that every child in England shall be rubbed out, destroyed. Every single child eliminated. Do I make myself clear?
We can't possibly wipe out all of them.
Who spoke? Who dares to argue with me? It was you?
I didn't mean to argue, Your Grandness.
You dared to argue with me?
No, honestly, it just was
a stupid witch who answers back must burn until her bones are black.
No.
A foolish witch without a brain must sizzle into fiery flame. A bitch who dares to say I'm wrong will not be with us very long. I hope nobody else is going to make me cast today. So, now, this is my plan. Each of you will go back to your homes and resign from your jobs. Give notice. Retire. You will then buy, with the money I give you, sweet shops, candy stores, the very best and most respectable sweet shops in England. Upstairs, I have a trunkload of this English money. So, you will be able to offer 3, maybe 4 times what these shops are worth. Go. On a certain day, when all our plans are prepared, you'll announce a great gala opening with free sweets, candies, and chocolates for every child.
Poison sweets? We'll wipe them out like weasels.
Pushbone.
Seeded. It's brilliant.
Poison. And you don't mind getting caught, exposed, vilified?
Well, I just thought
by this pumpkin, you blithering bumblebee, no wonder ink's not swarming with. Everything you sell that day will have been treated with my very latest and very greatest magic formula. Witches work only with magic!
Hey, wait, come here. Royal Mary.
Formula 86, my greatest triumph, a work of genius. formula 86. In this bottle, 500 doses. With a delay mechanism that prevents it from working until 2 hours after it has been taken.
What does it do, genius one?
Yes, you.
Bundles, and the time works to the second. But more than 5 doses breaks the delay barrier, and the formula works instantly. The child starts to shrink. The child starts to grow fur. Starts growing a tail. All this happens in precisely 25 seconds. Shrinking more. Child is no longer a child. Child. It's a mouse! Silence! This afternoon, at precisely 4:15, I put 1 dose of my formula on the bar of chocolate. I gave it to a repulsive, smelly boy who was in the lobby. Was it good? I asked him. Got any more? Said the nauseating child. 6 more bars like that one, I told him. In 2 minutes' time, this appalling, foul-smelling creature is coming to collect his reward. In 5 minutes' time, you will see my magic formula in action. Quickly, Weeps, Gloves, the appalling child will be here. You'll see my miracle. Come on, hurry up, hurry up. Come on, it's good. Hurry up, everybody! Come on! Quickly! Quickly! You're not on holiday!
I'm being as quick as I can!
Hurry up!